We all need to be mobile all the time, moving from one place to another. And in our movement, something can go wrong. Some accident, something can go wrong. Today we'll talk about road safety. While moving on the road, how to keep ourselves safe. Why we are not safe? Sometimes we are not safe because of our ignorance and carelessness. Where we ought not to cross, we will go and cross. Careless, we may not be looking. Oh, we are very happy talking on the phone and we'll be moving and somebody come and give us accident. So, on the road, safety is to be ensured. And how can we ensure safety? Okay, road safety. While moving on the road, we have to ensure, okay. Accidents happen because of our ignorance and carelessness. Okay, accidents occur due to our ignorance and carelessness. We may be careless, we may be ignorant of something, but then we got to be safe. Especially on the road, we need to be alert. Okay? We need to be alert all the time. We need to be alert all the time on the road to keep ourselves safe, to keep ourselves, to keep ourselves safe. But still, something goes wrong. Okay, now, to keep yourself safe on the road, what must you do? Follow all the traffic rules. So you must say, I must follow all traffic. All traffic rules. That's the first thing. Then, I should not play on the road. I should not play on the road. This is asking for trouble. Then, walk always on the pavement. Walk always on the pavement. Walk always on the pavement only, otherwise it will get you into trouble. Next, always cross the road at the zebra crossing. Always cross the road. Always cross the road at the zebra crossing, then you are safe. Next, always look to the left and to the right before you cross. Always look. Always look to your right, left, and again to the right. To your right. Always look to your right, left, and again to your right. Before crossing, when at the zebra crossing, you got to be very cautious. Okay, next. Never get out of a moving bus. Never rush out. Never rush out of a moving bus. Out of a moving bus. Wait for the bus to stop and then slowly. Then, do not put your head out. Do not stand on the footboard. Do not put your head, hand out. In a bus. Next, do not travel on footboard. Okay, next, do not use a mobile phone while crossing the road. Do not use your mobile phone while walking on the road or crossing, whatever. Walking on the road. Okay, now if no pavement on the road, what would you do? Walk always on the right side of the road. If no pavement on the road. If no pavement on the road, then walk on the right side of the road. Then walk on the right side of the road. Okay, how to keep ourselves safe on the road? Another one is, do not get into a moving bus. Not only getting out, do not get in. Okay, do not try to get in. Do not try to get in to a moving bus. Do not try to get in, get into a moving vehicle, a moving bus. When you talk about road safety, you also talk about overcrowding. Suppose you are going on a bike and four people sit, overloading. There is overcrowding on the bike, overcrowding in the auto, overcrowding in the van also can cause. So to avoid that also will be good. Okay, road safety. We need to be safe when you are moving on the road. Accidents occur due to our ignorance and carelessness. We are careless. We are holding on to the cell phone. We are talking. We are careless. We do not look at the zebra crossing. We do not look at the vehicle coming. And we just keep moving. So with that, ignorance and carelessness, accidents occur. So we have to be alert. We need to be alert all the time on the road to keep ourselves safe. So we are talking about our own safety and others' safety. I must. So what must you do? I must follow all traffic rules. If I follow all the traffic rules, I'll be alert. What are the traffic rules? Cross the zebra crossing. Walk on the right side of the road. Look right and left before going. Don't get into get out of a moving bus. If you look at all that, ask for help from the traffic policeman. Okay. So I must follow all traffic rules. I should not play. Playing the road, on the road, is very dangerous. So I should not play on the road. I must walk always on the pavement only. Always cross the road at the zebra crossing. Always look to your right, to your left, and again to the right again before crossing. Never rush out of a moving bus. Do not put your head, your hand out in a bus. Do not travel on footboard. You can fall out. Do not use your mobile phone while walking on the road. If no pavement on the road, then walk on the right side of the road. Finally, do not try to get into a moving bus. Neither get out. Wait patiently for the bus to halt. Now, when you talk about safety, overcrowding of vehicles. When you travel in a motorbike, if you have more than 3-4 people, it can overbalance. If you go in an auto, if you pile up 10-15 children, then you can also cause accidents. So, follow the rules. Follow the safety rules. Follow the road rules. All rules of the traffic should be followed. What about the light, traffic light? If you do not follow the traffic light, if you do not stop at the traffic light, you rush on, you cause accidents. So, the main thing is follow all traffic rules to the dot, which will keep you safe.